The F3 Tornado is a Milton Hall favourite, and I talked to its navigator, Dave Hake, an old friend of mine from flying days.
How long have you been flying the F3?
About 6 years now, John, about 1,500 hours.
And how long have you been doing the display?
This is my second year with Tony, the same pilot.
And so how many displays have you done over the last 18 months?
Last 18, about 15. We've got about another 25, 30 to do.
But of course, you don't just do the display, you're an operational crew as well.
Yep.
So what sort of missions will the F3 get involved in?
Purely air defence missions. Presently, we carry a set of missiles, AMRAAM and ASRAAM missiles for the to shoot down other airplanes.
What's it like to fly the Tornado in the display?
It's a lot of fun. It's a very dynamic aircraft. It's very powerful, very noisy. Certain things about the Tornado which other aircraft can't do. Wings move, etc. And we like our show. It's the second year doing it and we get good feedback, so it's quite enjoyable.
It's a great looking show, and of course you're talking about the wings. And why do the wings actually move?
Well, they change the aerodynamics of the airframe to allow us to fly slowly with the wings forward and much quicker, less drag with the wings back, and we utilise that in this way.
And what sort of top speed will you use during the display?
Well, we're limited because of the public to about 600 knots, just under the supersonic speed.
But still pretty loud.
Yeah, I think so. Well, I never get to hear it, so we leave the noise behind us. But I'm told it's quite loud.